Alright guys, we're hopping on the bandwagon here, and we're gonna start Resident Evil 7.
Yes. Raise your hand if you're terrified. Also, you get to see our faces today for the very first time if you haven't been following us on social media.
That's the scariest part.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
English. Subtitles yes. On.
I feel like we should go with...
either that one or the one before it. Honestly.
That?
Yeah, let's go with that one.
Okay.
Because then we can see what's going on, and they can see what's going on, and it's all good.
Make your mark on a series records. You know what? We don't need to do that. I don't think so. No. Oh, cool. If you start to feel uncomfortable, make sure to take a break. If your camera movement is bothering you, try turning camera wobble off in the option menu. It may help you resolve the problem. I'm fucking terrified. Kelsey's making me play this.
You bought it! I'm not making you do anything.
I'm fucking playing it on easy. I'm so uncomfortable right now.
Good. We like to do that for first playthroughs. I think you should play it on easy or casual or whatever the lowest setting is, because then you can enjoy it.
Yeah, it's very true. You can enjoy it. You can enjoy the story. Hello!
Hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay!
Aww.
Oh, hey, look. We look white now. I can kind of see this.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Because she's hella white.
Yeah.
You can see it off the teeth.
I miss you.
I miss you, too.
I miss you, miss you.
I gotta get back to work.
Don't waste your time on me.
You're already
the voice
inside my head.
miss you. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's covered in blood.
Is that blood?
Was that
Is that even him?
That's me. That's her.
That's her. We know their names.
Yeah, we know their names. We've watched a couple people play it already.
You were right. It's not going to make it any less terrifying.
No, I shouldn't have to be real.
It's not at all.
We watched different playthroughs, so we know...
Yeah.
We ended up getting different endings.
Yes, we did.
So I know one of the endings, and she knows the other ending.
Mm-hmm.
But,
yeah. So, I don't know.
We've not shared the other ending with each other, so...
No, we have not. So we're gonna get to choose. We're gonna have a debate!
That's gonna be hard! We're gonna debate!
Okay.
Hello? That's so pretty.
I know, the graphics on this are amazing. Insane.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good.
Graphics.
I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back. I don't know.
I don't know how, but she's back.
I don't know how. Somehow.
You look like you're
back.
Only ahead.
Somehow.
I'm only ahead.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
You know, that is always a bad idea when you're, you know, in a horror movie or... The premise is always, I have to find out what happened. And that's what gets you killed.
Curiosity killed the cat.
Dude, my heart is racing right now, and it's not even bad.
I like that you were complaining early, and you were like, you're gonna have to play it, because I don't want to do this! Do you see a controller in my hands right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the place.
Yeah.
I don't want to cover my face.
After you were like, I'm gonna make you play it. No, didn't happen. I don't get to play.
How do you run?
You
oh, okay.
Can't
I'm guessing
yet.
That's how you block.
Yes.
Oh my god, check. Yeah. What?
Objective.
What?
Objective.
How?
Go back. Try files. Look, it's right on the left. No, go back. Right there.
Oh, find Mia. Okay, I see. It's a map. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, this is so fucked up.
We haven't even done anything yet.
I know! Look at it, even like looks like it's fucking Adam's family in there. Like.
Shit.
It's like Scooby Doo up in here.
Yeah. Adam's family's too dark. Where? What? How?
Follow. That's the path you came from. Go there.
Go there?
Is there anything else anywhere?
I don't think so. I don't think so. There's only the one path I came through, and then this.
Okay.
Right?
So. Yeah, I think so. Aha!
Aha! Something to look at.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, the... Oh, it's so cool, though, how the motion goes. Like, because your camera's
the camera wobble. Yeah,
the camera wobble. That's really cool. Join us.
Nope!
Let's
see, this is
not.
Where I would leave. That right there, I would have been like, mm-mm, that's fishy. I'm out.
Yeah, that is even fishier. Gone. There's fucking barbed wire and shit. Okay. Mosquitoes. Oh my god, Kelsey. Oh my god, I can't believe. Oh my god!
Get him!
I don't have anything to get him with!
Run! Run after him.
I can't!
Punch him.
I can't! Where the there's no way he walked into that rock and just peaced out.
No, he probably went down the path.
I have chills right now.
They're multiplying. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh.
I thought that was a CD for a second, but that's actually like a saw blade.
It just hung various vinyl.
Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Is there something important in there? No.
Is that actually a cow? Like, is that...
I know, it looks like legs. It looks like legs.
But it looks like cow legs.
Something's legs.
I want to say cow could be... That looks like a... Back up. Okay, fine. We don't.
What? No. I can go back up.
Okay, what do you want me? It's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, don't worry about it. I am worrying about it.
Okay, fine. I want to say that you're backing up way too far, bro. Get closer to that skull. I want to look at it. Can you go left a little bit? I'm pretty sure that's a cow skull. Yeah, let's move on.
Or like a bull.
Which is?
A cow with horns.
A male cow.
Fuck, dude.
Are those the birds that were, like, around earlier?
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe they're just dead birds because they feel like being dead.
Same.
Yeah, that's kind of why I said that. And I think... Oh, goodness fucking gracious.
Well,
we're trapped.
There's no turning back now.
Ugh.
Is that smoking?
Yeah.
Why?
Do you ever just feel like lining
around in stuff?
Fire?
Why did that not burn at all?
Oh. Okay, so it's clearly the... Whoa. Oh, I got it in my... Oh, okay.
That's Mia's purse.
Mia's purse. I guess.
Wait, is it in our inventory?
Yeah.
Look it down at the ground again. No, at the purse. Okay, it's still there, but that's okay, whatever.
Yeah, we have it in our inventory. We also have this, which is the email.
Yeah.
A printout of the email from your wife, Mia.
Okay, cool.
Oh my god.
I would have left like 8 times.
Yeah, well,
by
the
now.
Windows are a little fucked, eh? Oh my god.
Is that Febreze? Can you pick it up? Can we take it in there?
No, but it'd probably be useful. Oh, God. Can't see anything!
No.
Oh, God.
Can we leave? Can we just leave? Try to leave. Nope. That's not the door we came in, bro. Try to leave!
Nope.
See, this is... Okay.
No, we're locked in.
We're done. We're done for.
Some fucking God's force locked us in, man.
I'm gonna die. Damn. Damn!
Yeah, like he said. Dude, I have...
This is more terrifying when you can actually see what's going on.
Chills.
I'm glad we turned the brightness up this much.
Yeah? Oh, fuck me. Food! What's for dinner tonight?
Ew.
Oh, fuck! That's so gross.
I don't do bugs. I can do just about everything else, but I can't do bugs. Stop kicking things.
Over 20 missing in 2 years. Well, have you not thought of investigating that? This is really scary. Not gonna lie. Okay, there's nothing in there. Is that Campbell chicken noodle soup?
No.
Oh my god, that's my shadow.
They can't afford Campbell's.
Kelsey?
What? You know when things happen!
Okay, but it still doesn't... What the fuck? Still terrifying. That looks like Mia.
Could be. See, I'm a total baby when it comes to scary stuff.
Oh my god.
And like, do you see me freaking out yet?
Stop, okay? Stop.
Go find the tape.
I'll make you play this next time.
I thought I was gonna be playing it!
No, you told me to play it.
No, you said you wanted me to play it because you were terrified, and I was like, okay, fine.
You didn't say okay, fine.
Yes, I did. Fucking liar, trying to make me look bad. Fucking rude.
Okay, so that's the save.
Yep.
Let's just save, might as well.
Why don't you pick up the tape first?
It's right there.
Okay.
What, do you think I'm gonna die?
Probably. You seem to think you're gonna die every time you open a door, even though you know when things happen! I think once you get further into the game, though, it really just depends on...
It becomes unpredictable,
exactly,
yeah.
It depends on your own gameplay.
Yeah.
Which but is...
The intro sequence is pretty, yeah.
The intro sequence is gonna be exactly the same.
Can I go through that?
Nope. No.
I just went head on.
I love how we try to open doors, you just like...
Yeah. Gentle push.
Automated at all, fun fact. So when you're filming like a movie or something, if they can't use what they filmed, like the audio that they filmed on set, they'll go back into a studio later.
Oh, so like almost post.
It's exactly post. It is post.
Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Just to know that was the right term for it. Cool.
Well, it's not just post. It's specifically only dialogue.
Mm-hmm.
You're only replacing dialogue.
Okay.
Dude, you're the cameraman. You could be running around filming whatever the hell you want right now. Why are you following them?
I'm scared. I want to stay close.
That's a bad plan.
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way. Come on, kick it.
So you're playing this very differently than I would. I would be like off way the fuck over there.
Yeah.
Looking at other shit right now, yes.
So... Why are we in hell this
Hey
time?
Man, if you want to play it.
I do want to play it. I've said that 8 What's times.
Okay, how about this? We'll switch.
I thought we were doing that.
Okay. Deal.
My god, woman.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Then you should have stayed deep.
Not anchor.
An What's anchor.
That? He probably got fired. He seems like a douche.
Okay. Oh, it's exact. Oh yeah, it's the
story,
house.
Andre. Abandoned farmhouse, missing family.
Did you just like completely forget everything about this game?
Almost, because I watched it a while ago.
Been abandoned?
And I was also dying sick with the stomach flu when I did, so it was like random bursts.
Did you have the stomach flu then?
I
thought you had it way before.
No, I had the stomach flu when PewDiePie released his playthrough of this.
Right.
And that's what I was doing. I was laying in bed dying, watching playthroughs, and I was like on and off falling asleep.
Hey, you watched his, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see. I watched Cries.
Oh, what the fuck?
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
It doesn't even look bad.
It looks dry.
Yeah.
Bro, chill.
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Locked. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Is that gonna be the same thing?
Maybe, I don't know.
Andre!
Yep.
Andre! Ugh.
How long has that been sitting there?
For a while. When did this happen? When did that tape happen?
I don't know. Well,
okay,
the
that's
demo,
like probably the cleanest thing in the entire house.
It's cleaner than my microwave.
It's cleaner than mine too. Oh,
oh God.
That's nasty.
That's not the
That's just fucking nasty.
That's a small fridge. Like,
bro,
no room in there.
Clean your fridge.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. They come and go.
Okay, so we've just discovered that the camera does not record long periods of time. I do not feel like dealing with that now, so we're just gonna fix it in post.
ADR.
It's not ADR.
I know.
It's just editing.
I'm fucking with ya.
You didn't even look in the drawer. You opened it and then walked away.
There was nothing in it.
There's like seaweed in there. Pick it up. It's healthy.
It's healthy. Eat it. We're gonna need to eat things in this game to survive. Seaweed is apparently the best option, according to Kelsey.
No,
I would say
little
cockroaches in house.
I just said it's healthy. Do you plan on eating the cockroaches?
Yeah. No, I'm kidding. What the fuck does that do?
It's a stairs button.
Stairs button. Sad,
I like that they're just gonna wait for you, so you can just like go off and do your own thing.
Yeah. Oh my God, the motion. This is so dark.
You can turn that off, dude, if you don't like
it. Did you hear that?
No, but it's cool. It adds to the whole creepy aspect.
Gotcha.
Can we go in there? Nope.
Andre! Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
He's gone, bro. We should leave.
We should leave too. We should follow what he did. Okay, maybe not, but we should take his plan and make it better.
We should just leave.
Yeah? That's what I meant by taking his plan, make it better.
His plan was to, like, go explore. That was a bad plan. Well, my plan is to leave.
Let's explore on our way out.
No, let's just leave.
Alright, new deal.
Fuck his plan. Let's leave.
Let's just fucking go. Oh my, okay, that was the shadow. I was like, what? Nice ass.
Not really.
Oh. Me. Looks like the people Andre was talking about.
They look
That's
so,
a creepy picture, man.
They look like a content family, though. It's just an old picture.
They do. It's just, ugh. Fuck me, dude.
See, this house isn't like horribly, horribly terrifying to me. It's definitely
me
gross.
Me first, you fucking bitch, go.
Down the ladder.
It's so gross. It's like a little bit creepy, but it's the house itself, because I like my family. I have family in Alberta, and they like live in on a farm and stuff, and they've got like really old farmhouses on the property that I used to explore when I was a kid.
Oh my fucking God. Oh my God. You coming down, friend? Come on. Come on, not gonna go get Andre without you. I need moral support here.
I think I also need moral support. Is he eating the pipe? Yes.
What the actual... Oh my God, that's fucking... Oh, that's gruesome. Man.
Jesus.
And we're back. Now what?
Let's leave.
Yeah. Let's just fucking go. Okay.
We saw how good of an idea it was to go down there. And so.
So we just.
Obviously.
Let's leave.
Let's just fucking peace out. Our only option is to follow in their footsteps. because that's obviously the best plan.
It's daylight. Dude, we have a chance to escape. It's daylight.
This whole game happens in one night.
I know, it's insane.
Isn't that crazy?
I'm fucking out of here. Ugh! Fuck.
Nope. We don't know how to use doorknobs. Just...
No, it's just gentle push.
Yeah.
Can we ever open this?
Probably not.
Well, why the fuck is it there?
Unless we come back later. Like,
I wonder what's in there.
I think you need bolt cutters. Dude, we've already established nothing's up there. Who would paint
the shadows are tripping me the fuck out.
I want to know who decided that seafoam green was a good color for their railings on the stairs. Because let me tell you, that is never a good interior house color.
You know what? I like white for some reason.
Nah, white's too white.
You can decorate with a bunch of colors.
Dude, your walls aren't white. Your walls are like a cream, like an off-white. Off-white is nice. Regular white is too white.
I feel like you can do a lot with it. You could just accent so much.
You can accent with colors.
Yeah, and that's what I like about it.
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Oh, okay. Okay.
How the hell did we break those ones?
I know we have superhuman strength. We're like
we weren't touching them. Those like 10 bottom ones, we didn't even touch those.
Magic!
The Gathering.
What?
Magic the Gathering?
I know.
Okay, that was
the...
Never mind. See, this is... Oh, why geez. Would you... I would literally just sit at the bottom of that ladder and just...
And let yourself die?
Yep. I would not be walking through this. Are you insane?
Well...
This is absolutely disgusting.
I know. Somebody would probably come for you and kill you before you even die. Which, I mean...
Which would kill me. And that's how I would
die. Are you sure?
If they came to kill me?
Yes. Well, if they came to, like, abduct you and, like, not kill you, that's, like... Oh, my God! Oh,
I forgot about that.
Oh, no. No. No.
Move away from it.
Oh, shit. I need to move away from it. Oh, my God. The hands. They're just, like, slimy and gross. Oh, that's the door that was in the picture. Is it?
I don't know.
Bunk beds. A toilet. Does anybody need to... Okay.
Do heroin?
I was gonna say need to poop, but, you know. Resident Evil is hardcore. Bolt cutters. A letter.
See? Mia has nothing beside her name. She's on the other side. What the hell does L mean?
I don't know.
Turn it.
I'm trying. I'm honestly trying so hard right now.
See,
Jesus!
Mia's on the top and there's nothing there.
No, Mia's on the top and it says turned.
No.
Oh no, it says turned underneath. Yeah.
There's nothing beside Mia.
So are they keeping track of who's dead and who's turned?
Given this list, I would have to say yes. Or at least
probably. Oh my God.
What?
This is so hard to rotate. Okay, we're gonna need this.
Yes. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, geez. This is probably all those people that went missing.
Yeah. That's kind of a terrifying picture, not gonna lie.
This looks like that wall of missing people in Walmart.
Yeah. But like,
but more darker. Creepy and gross.
Let's not go there.
Mia?
Oh. Girl! Wake up!
Wake the fuck up.
Now is not the time for sleeping.
No, now is the time to escape. Get the fuck out of here. While we still can.
Okay, open the thing.
Oh.
Continues to stand there.
Oh my God.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
No, I shouldn't.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else so is fucked here? Up.
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy? Not,
we need to go now!
I'm daddy.
I'm gonna ignore that. I'm not sure how I feel about her hair animation. Like, it's...
Yeah, her hair is, like, too perfect right now.
What's going on?
No, 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 that's not what I mean. Like, the actual animation of her hair, like, when she's moving, it...
3 years?
Kind of weird. Though hair's really hard.
Has it really been?
I know. But I feel like her hair's too perfect for this scenario.
Her hair's not perfect at all, dude. It's all kind of matted. A little bit. And it's a little greasy.
It's very greasy.
It's not straight, which is accurate to what it would be in this situation.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here.
Oh my god, look at her eyes.
I think it's this way.
Like, look at the way she talks. Like, her face is, like, she actually looks crazy. It's something that I've never noticed, even in the playthroughs.
Foreshadowing.
Like... Oh, like, you can just stare into her eyes and she's fucking, like, she looks like she's nuts. Look.
Mia,
isn't that, look.
That message you sent.
Not me.
You're right.
That wasn't
That's
me.
That's why I said foreshadowing.
I didn't.
Go away!
Fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
We no, you're not.
We have to go this way.
I think she is. I think, as of right now, she's, like, not lucid.
Mia.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Or no,
Jesus
she
Christ.
Would be lucid right now.
Yeah, she definitely would be.
She's lucid, but she, like, has no memory of anything. So she doesn't know what the fuck is happening.
Man, I don't... Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. I know what's gonna happen, and I'm gonna...
It's not for a while, bro. You're good for a while.
I just don't know when it does.
It's
You're
there.
Good for a while.
This is it.
Salvation!
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that
Oh, shit!
Excuse me?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
So I'm guessing I need to look for the door.
She's
making
a way
me do
out.
All the work. Okay, yeah, lay down.
She is in no condition to be doing things right
Fucking
now.
Fucking please chill. Stay there. Remain there for, like, the entire game. The fuck?
It's Lorelai Gilmore.
It's Lorelai Gilmore. You know what? It actually looks like Mia.
It's probably meant to. But I think it looks like Lorelai Gilmore. Look at those blue eyes. Did you ever watch Gilmore Girls?
I watched a couple of it. Couldn't get into it.
A couple episodes or a couple seasons? A
couple episodes.
You gotta watch the first season before
Girl,
you can judge
it. No,
anything.
I couldn't get into it. The acting is so bad.
In the first season, yeah.
That's
past every it. Show ever.
Couldn't get past it.
You never even had a chance. What?
She screamed. Oh, fuck me, dude. Fuck! Ugh, I know what's gonna happen!
Oh, hey, look, the door. Hey, what's that? What is that?
And why is it so perfect?
Go pick that up! You walking by shit? My god.
E-001.
Oh my god! Anyone who knows how the game ends, just like... Holy shit!
Yep.
I'm really glad that you don't remember anything.
I remember how the game ends.
Okay. But, like, they just... Oh, my God! Wow.
Right?
Wow.
You clicked faster than I did.
I usually do.
Yeah. I'm usually like, what the fuck is this?
She's
Oh, no.
So...
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, this is... Oh, this is bad news!
It's not yet. You're fine right now, I think. Probably.
Fuck that! This is not fine!
This is not fine.
This is not fucking fine. She's gonna fucking pop up. Yeah, that's my shadow. What is that?
Paper.
Guest house map. You map. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god.
Just go do things.
Can I close the door? Can you? Ah! Feel safe when the door's closed. Oh, I need that.
It's almost like something's gonna happen.
It's almost like something's gonna happen. And it was auto-saving too. Oh. Did you hear that?
Yes.
This is making me so uncomfortable.
Okay, go do it. I'm afraid that if you don't
I'm very afraid.
No, I'm afraid of a different thing. I'm afraid that if you don't do it, like, soon, you're gonna do it and the camera's gonna cut out. Because it's been going for a little while. You know you can't go that way.
Where do I have to go?
Back. That way. That was lightning. Open the door, bro.
No! No! No, 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 no! Oh my god. Kelsey.
Stop going down the stairs, you idiot!
No! No! Hello! Hi! Oh my god! Oh my god! Guys!
It's just the initial-
Fuck!
Alright, I lied.
Oh my god! R2! Wrong button!
You stuck! You got stabbed in the hand!
Wait. Yeah, wait! Ah! Oh my god, that's fucked.
Oh, how god, do I? Got the blade.
Well, yeah, what else am I supposed to do? Let her
grab
fucking...
her fucking arm, not the blade. Fucking moron.
God, Kelsey.
Not you, him.
Oh.
I can hear her.
Oh my god, now you're normal. Now you decide to be
her
fucking normal.
Her way back inside of me. Get out. I deserve this.
This is fucked, man.